read-only memory, ROM. What is read-only memory? ROM is a permanent storage medium in a computer. It is used to store startup programs. If you don't know what a startup program is, let me tell you. Startup programs are the programs which get loaded when a computer is switched on. Read-only memory refers to a memory which cannot be changed after manufacture. As ROM cannot be changed, it comes with a disadvantage in many applications as security issues and bugs cannot be fixed and new features cannot be added to it. ROM contains the programming which is needed to start a PC, which is important to boot up. It essentially stores the BIOS, Basic Input-Output System programs, which is used to perform major input-output tasks and hold software instructions. As we know that ROM is read-only, it cannot be changed, it is permanent and non-volatile, meaning that the data stored in it won't get lost even if the power is lost, unlike RAM, which is a volatile memory. A number of ROM chips are located on the motherboard. These ROM chips are highly essential for basic data management, BIOS, boot up, reading and writing on peripheral devices, and the software for basic processes. Thanks for watching, and if this video helped you guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.